This is a video to show the HP 4200N printing dual-sided a document from Word on Windows 10 operating system. It's basically plugged into the router with a Ethernet cable, and well, here we go. Just select that, print on both sides, and then print. See the dual attachment. It's a monochrome printer, so it's not going to print in color. And there you have it. Thank you for watching, and happy bidding.